Oh, your dad?
How's it going? Busy?
Yeah, thank goodness. Just sold another turkey. How's the booze going?
Oh, going very well. Especially my slow gin. Ed's looking after it for me.
And Fallon says the cakes are selling like, well, hotcakes.
Hey, you ain't sold out already.
Oh, no, don't worry. I just rang Kathy. She's going to bring another big batch up from the cottage.
Oh, well, that's good, Mary Love. All that work paying off, eh?
Yeah.
But it's the turkeys we got to get rid of.
Oh, I told you I'm shifting them. Plus, there's three in the raffle.
Two in the lucky dip.
Oh, a bit big for the tub, isn't it?
Oh, you know what I mean. Yeah, I should go and get that set up now I've got Fallon sorted.
Yeah, don't worry, we'll shift them.
What did you say?
We'll shift them. Oh, you get deafer every day.
That music's too loud.
No, it's not. Puts people in a good mood.
Fallon went to a lot of trouble to get them speakers right.
Well, she needn't have bothered from me.
And Edward helped her. So nice to see him together.
Well, certainly booked up his ideas. Yeah, he's been a real help with all this.
You'll have all your chickens settled soon, Terry, no?
Will I?
Oh, no, Nick's moved in with Will.
Oh, yeah.
It's nice of them to help out selling the decorations.
Yeah, can't see them selling very well, mind.
Have you spoken to them, love?
No, not yet.
I promised her little ones a ride in Santa's sleigh later on.
How nice of you, Joe.
Well, they're part of the family now, aren't they?
I suppose they are.
Oh, come on now. I thought you'd got over all
that. Yeah, yeah, I know. That was just a bit sudden, that's all, her moving in.
You didn't know they wanted to be together for Christmas.
Yeah.
Oh, they coming to us?
Yeah. Afternoon sometime, after dinner.
Yeah, and then her ex is coming over to take them all to her mum's for Boxing Day.
Oh, that's handy, isn't it? Seeing as our Will will be busy with the shoot. Yeah, look, there's the professor. Good.
Blimey.
She's going to have a job with that wheelchair.
Yeah.
Oh, what are you doing up here?
Oh, I'm putting my face on. Oh, I do look a bit pale.
Oh, well, I don't mind.
Well, Clary rang. She asked me to bring up another batch of her cakes and biscuits. They're really busy up there.
Oh, well, I can do that.
Well, Sid's going with Jamie later, and I said I'd collect him from there.
I can do that too. Honestly, Kathy, Don't you think you need a little more time just to, you know, let it...
I don't think time's going to help. I've got to face facts.
What facts? The fact that my sister's an idiot?
No. That the whole village was talking about me. If even Elizabeth...
Oh, don't take any notice of her. I told you, she's an idiot.
Well, sadly, she isn't. She must have thought there was a closeness between me and him.
You know that's not true.
Kendall, I don't know how I'm going to face her again.
Well, don't.
We work together.
What? You're not telling me you're thinking of going into work, are you?
Of course I am. What? I'm not ill.
So you be sure to try some of our cider and my slow gin.
Oh, I'd love to, if I can do it without Shula catching me.
Oh, under the thumb, are you?
She'll say it doesn't go with my medication.
Rubbish. Few glasses of my slow gin and you won't need no medication.
No, I'd better not. I'm trying to get back in her good books.
Are you?
I still feel bad about giving you that casserole of hers.
Oh, well, we appreciated it. Went down like a treat, didn't it?
Yes, I'm sure. Well, I'm glad some good came of it.
Shall I tell her that?
No, I don't think it would help.
Daniel's found Jamie, so that's the last we'll see of him all afternoon.
Well, if he's enjoying himself.
Yeah, I was hoping you might give me a hand with your wheelchair.
Don't worry about me, you can just leave me here. It was kind of you to bring me. I know it was awkward getting me in the car.
Well, you didn't want to let Joe down.
Oh, much appreciated. And we want you to see all the fun of the fair. Well, I'd push you myself.
No, I wouldn't think of it.
It's just a shame Alistair was called out.
Only I got to get into me Santa suit, you see.
Your Father Christmas? I should have guessed.
Yeah, and Bartleby's Rudolph. Pair of cardboard horns, bit of holly, and there you are, Santa's sleigh.
Most ingenious. But you can't give me a ride.
Oh, we might manage it. Hoist you up. Then you could really see everything.
I don't think that's a very good idea, Jim. Getting you in the car was bad enough. I'll just push you round.
Ah, well, right you are. Now, can I interest you in some raffle tickets? We got some really special prizes.
Oh, well, maybe just a couple.
A couple? We could do better than that.
What?
Don't worry, I'm paying. 10 strips, please, Joe.
10?
5 pink and 5 yellow.
Wise man. Up your chances no end, Will.
Well, let's hope so.
And the yellow book. And that will be...
Keep the change. I'm sure it's all in a good cause.
Oh, well, it is. Oh, well, very much. And the compliments of the season to you.
There you are, my dear.
Are they for me?
Very small token of my appreciation of your hospitality.
Oh, well, thank you.
With 10 strips, you're bound to win something you like.
Is it time you got started as Father Christmas, Dad?
Yeah, I was just saying.
We need to make the most of... Oh, my Lord.
Well, what's the matter with you? You look as if you've seen a... Oh, no.
Cider.
My gin.
Come on, Dad. We might just be able to...
Yes, we might. I'm sorry, Professor, but this is an emergency.
An emergency? What on earth was all that about?
You see that tall chap over by the craft stall?
The one carrying that extraordinary vase?
That's the one.
Well, did he frighten them? I can see the vase, might
He's
have,
a but... local Bobby.
Oh. Oh, I see.
Yes. Welcome to the Grundy's world, Jim.
Kathy, oh good, you got here.
Sorry I took so long. I've dropped the cakes and pies off with Farron.
Thanks. Hope you didn't make a special trip.
No, we were coming anyway.
Would miss a Grundy Christmas fair.
Are you sure? And you're looking a bit peaky.
I'm fine.
Is that a lucky dip I see, Clary?
Yeah. Do you want to go?
Oh, yeah, you betcha. Never been able to resist.
I saw Jamie earlier.
Yeah, we're supposed to be picking him up.
Well, don't think he'll be wanting to come home just yet.
No?
He's having a whale of a time with Daniel.
Oh, good.
You're right in there, Kenton.
Yeah, fine. Just having a good rummage.
I bet he's looking forward to Christmas, isn't he? My boys used to get so excited.
I know.
Of course, they won't be with us for dinner this year.
That's a pity.
We'll see him in the afternoon.
Oh, good.
Yeah, I know, but... Oh, Christmas morning. Oh, well, I got my memories. Good ones stay with you forever, don't they? I mean, I think it was, must be, 3 years ago now.
Right, I think I'm out something worth a bob or two here.
Sorry, Kenton, I need to go.
What's the matter?
I must check on Jamie. Make sure he's all right.
No, he's
Kathy,
not.
Kathy, wait.
Oh, hi, Kenton.
Sorry, sis. I'll catch you later.
I'll hold you to that, Kenton.
Is he all right?
Well, we're just going after Kathy.
Oh, I see.
I think she might be coming down with some.
Oh, let's hope not.
Yeah, poor Kathy. When she gets these bugs, she gets them real bad.
Shula, my dear, let me buy you a lucky dip.
Oh, Jim, you've bought me so much already.
You do look heavy laden.
What's a Christmas fair for?
Well, wasn't it time you had a go at something?
I can't reach in the tub.
Oh, well, thank you.
You go ahead.
Oh, all right.
Kenton just had a real good rummage. He might have stirred some of it up.
I'm sure he will have.
Yes, I've got something.
Oh.
Ah, well, that's appropriate.
Yes. Daniel's too old for toy animals, but I'm sure
I
can
find... No, that little turkey's not the prize. That's just a token. Means you won a real one.
One of your turkeys?
Yeah, one of our best.
Well, now, Shula, isn't that lucky?
Kathy, love, what was the matter?
It was just Clary talking about Christmas memories.
Darling, come on, don't cry, please. We'll have a great Christmas. Yeah, I promise you we will.
No, you don't understand. It's 3 years ago. It's 3 years today.
No, love.
It was today. Today that he raped me.
Pink ticket, number 256.
So, tell me, Joe, what did you do with the cider and the gin?
Any takers?
Well, we took it away safe from prying eyes.
No?
Yes, but where?
Jim, aren't you getting chilly?
Well, put it like this. There were some presents in Santa's sack that weren't very suitable for children.
Maybe we should be thinking about getting back.
We can't leave in the middle of a raffle.
Oh, no, there's lots more prizes to come.
Yes, that's what I thought.
And it's yellow again. Number 57.
There. Now, I know we've got that one. I remember seeing it.
Oh, this is a good one, ladies and gents. A Grundy Christmas turkey.
Did I?
Here it is. Yellow 57, over here, Shula's ticket.
Oh, isn't she the lucky lady?
Bravo!
Doesn't seem fair. I won one in the lucky dip.
What a coincidence. You'd hardly credit it.
Oh, you wouldn't, would you?
Oh, I said Archer luck every time.
It's not fair, Joe. I think he should draw again.
Oh, don't be silly, Shirley. You won it fair and square.
Now, yeah, ladies and gents, another really special one.
Fingers crossed, Shula.
Yes.
Another pink one. 268.
Oh, what a pity. Well, if that's it, then maybe we should be getting back
it's
now.
It's a good thing I'm with you. Here, let me see.
Jim!
Yes, 268. It's Shula again.
Oh, it is your lucky afternoon.
Oh, isn't it?
Oh, it is. You're in for a real treat, missus.
You've only gone and won one of our biggest and best Grange Farm turkeys again.
Wonderful.
No, it's too much. Oh, put my ticket back in, Eddie. It's really not fair. I've won two already today.
Well, what do you think, ladies and gents? Shall I take Shula up on her generous offer, or should she keep the turkey?
Keep the turkey. Keep the turkey. Keep the turkey.
There you are, Shula. Everyone wants you to have a very happy Christmas. So that completes the raffle draw. But there's plenty more fun to be had.
Oh, well, thanks, Jim. Thanks a lot.
Oh, my pleasure. I'm glad I seem to have brought you luck.
Luck, yes. And three turkeys.
Four? You'd already ordered one from me.
Oh, yes, Joe, so I had.
Enjoy yourselves, everybody. Cue Fallon. It's Christmas!
I don't know what Clary must have thought.
Well, she thought you weren't very well. And you're not.
Yeah, but I shall feel better once today's over.
Oh, I don't think so. Look, you need time. If we're going to give Jamie the happy Christmas that he deserves...
Well,
then...
you know that's what I want.
Yes, then be sensible. Take this week off so that you're ready to enjoy yourself with him when he breaks up on Friday.
I can't take a whole week off. Not at this time of year.
I'm not listening, Cathy. I'm going to ring Elizabeth right now.